say this, but it's just too quiet around here, you know? It reminds me of my time in Restless Shore when I befriended an alligator. Here, though, I feel so... Oh, sure, there's the sound of nature all around us, but I long for something more, like the sound of my wife's voice. Traveling through swamps keeps me away from home more often than I would have liked. I find I miss her. When last we spoke, Jocelyn was furious about my job taking me away from her so often. Said if she wanted to be alone, she would have stayed that way. She went off in a huff to Castaway Colony. I haven't seen her since.
You didn't see Jocelyn, but I was certain she'd be among the colony. Oh, I remember her voice as if it was yesterday. I'm going to Castaway Colony, and don't you try to follow me with your swamp-walking ways.
She always did like chatting to the lost. Said they were great listeners. Well, she must have gotten tired of them and left. I wonder where she took off to. Guess we'll have to keep looking.